9 years old, and I am at uni studying Bachelor of International Tourism and Hotel Management.
Simon, I'm 19 and I'm a second year student at UQ studying social work.
DJ, keep doing the music.
Hi, my name is Beatrice. I'm 20. I'm studying bioscience in Griffith University.
Hey.
And I'm just graduating from year 12, going to study business management in uni.
Last job, man.
We don't want you to get nervous. Take your time. Right now we're gonna ask some questions, but it's gonna be a simple question. You need just a simple answer, and it has to be honest, coming from the bottom of your heart. Because as all of us can see here, you guys look amazing out there. So please, try your best to answer. Don't panic, take it easy, and have fun.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna ask the question now. So a simple question is like, if you selected tonight as a winner, what would you plan to do for the night in uni?
Well, there's a lot of... I'm all about making a difference, and there are so many things that could be changed, but I believe mental health and mental illness within the community is something we really need to consider. I just learned the other day that this year 3 people committed suicide within this community, and that was quite shocking. And I believe even with our parents, friends, just anyone, like talk to them, like if you're feeling down, you're feeling depressed from uni, school, work, anything, just talk to them and yeah, just to prevent self-harm. Everyone has basic human rights. However, children living in Africa or third world countries have been stripped of these human rights. It's really disgusting. I think that children have the right for education and food and shelter. And I can honestly tell you, you guys all know that your parents have all been stripped of these basic human rights when they were younger. They never had the advantages that we have today. If I was elected as Ms. Mari tonight, I want to teach and educate all of you that we are... So, for example, me, every month, I give at least $20 to the United Nations. I believe that all of us can contribute to charity causes to help young children around the world.
To the Mali community is that because one of my dreams is to build a facility of a research center in back home if possible, because my desire is that I'm passionate to learn about diseases and my
that's okay, just take your time.
Like I said before, my dream is to build a facility center back home. But honestly, if possible, if I have the power to, I would want to like educate people on the different diseases that goes around the world. I'm pretty sure that like there's some things that we don't know back home, and we tend to assume like
this is
the result, guys. So But honestly, my dream is to build a facility center back home. So that's the changes that I would like to bring. Thank you.
They forget the culture, they don't know their home. So my dream is to help them know their culture and like be involved in the things that their community has to offer them. So they see, I want them to I would like to see the youth become proud of who they are and become involved within their community.
As you said, you can see the way we walk and the way we dress, we have confidence. I want to be a role model for the young kids to build their confidence, to have to be motivated, to look at me and say, if she can do it, and she's young, I can do it too. So that the young people who come after us are self-driven, have confidence, and are open-minded. That's all.
I see people separate, you know, everyone from each other. You have the girls on one table, the boys on the other table, but the parents on the other table. If you really call each other, call ourselves the Mari community, then you need to show that action speaks louder than word. You know, you can't just say we're Mari community and not show it. Right? For me, I don't know how to speak Mari properly, but I'm in the process of learning. And if I'm not going to have my brothers and sisters around me, how am I going to learn? We need to come together as a family. So bear with me. Okay. So what I'm passionate about? I'm passionate about helping the little kids. To be honest, I'm 14 years old, so I'm still a kid. So what I believe that I would do is that I would help those kids. Like, we're growing up in Western culture. Some of us are losing our identity. Some of us are losing our language, our ability to be able to call ourselves Māori. How can we go around, not know what our tradition is, not know how to speak our language, and say, proudly, I'm Māori? How are you going to prove it? You can't. So what I believe is that I will help those kids who are driven away to Western culture these days. What we all youth should do is to bring them up to know that we are Māori, we should be proud to be Māori, to be able to stand up and not be embarrassed to do what is our traditional things, because that's what we are, that's who we are. So that's what I think. We should be able to bring our children up so that they can represent us Māori youth in the future.
Become the next, Miss Māori. I'll definitely be the next voice for the ones that are growing up. I will go back, because this is the first time this has happened. So I will go back to Northern Territory. We don't have a lot of Māori people there, but we have the ones that are growing up, and we never got the chance to get involved in anything to do with Māori culture. That's why my English, I have a broken English. So if I get elected, I want to be the next voice for the ones that are growing. I want to encourage them to get involved in this. This is beautiful. This is amazing.
Thank you very much.
Bila 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 b bila, pick an up, bila 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 bila, hotile, bila 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 bila, hotile, bila bila bila, sali kogwe, bila 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 bila, pick an up, bila 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 bila, hatakule, bila 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 bila, hotile, bila bila bila.
Girl, you a killer. You want me take you down to me, mama?
Take you to Papa.
Girl, you a killer. You want me take you down to me, papa?
Show you to my chair. Every time, every hour, what is all baby? Look at them, them my talk about. Oh, my money, man, you do what? Man, you do what? Man, you make what? Man, you look what? Man, you make what? Man, you do what? Man, you like what? Man, you make what? Girl,
sorry, get the penny, the money. Nini kande ya ne soko wa sazali kali diasi. Sadi kende pene ni kamali. Nini kande ya ne soko wa sazali kali diasi.
Sadi soko bila 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 bila. Fika na pa bila 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 bila. Hotile bila 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 bila. Hotile bila bila bila. Sadi koko bila 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 bila. Fika na pa bila 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 bila. Hatakule bila 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 bila. Hotile bila bila bila.
Tabla somela yomila tabla.
Mira tabla tabla tabla.
Ebena lengira.
Bila bila zari, the way that you move, you always got me daddy. I'm a little closer, man, I'm a little closer, man, I'm a little every time, every hour, what is all very money. Look at them, them my talk about, oh my money, man. You want, man, you do play, man, you make play, man, you look play, man, you make play, man, you do play, man, you like play, man, you make play. Zari, go play. Bila 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 bila. Pick an up, bila 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 bila. Hotile, bila 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 bila. Hotile, bila bila bila. Zari, go play. Bila 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 bila. Pick an up, bila 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 bila. Hotile, bila 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 bila. Bila, 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 bila. Sari kogwe, bila, 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 bila. Pika na pa, bila, 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 bila. Hatakule, bila, 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 bila. Kachile, bila, bila, bila.
Tabla, somela, yomila, tabla.
Mira, tabla, tabla, tabla.
Ebena lengira, kikwe kwa.
Bila, bila, zari. The way that you move, you always got me daddy. Habla, little closer, man, I'm a physical, tickle you. Kikwe, bila, alengira, mani, duro, pasar.
Tabla, somela, yomila, tabla.
Mira, tabla, tabla, tabla. Sari kogwe, bila, 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 bila. Pika na pa, bila, bila, bila. Hotile, bila 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 bila. Hotile, bila bila bila. Sari kogwe, bila 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 bila. Fika na pa, bila 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 bila. Hatakule, bila 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 bila. Hotile, bila bila bila.
Girl, you a killer. You want me take you down to me, mama?
Take you to Papa.
Girl, you a killer. You want me take you down to me, papa?
Show you to my chair. Every time, every hour, what is all baby? Look at them, them my talk about. Oh my money, man, you do what? Man, you do what? Man, you make what? Man, you look what? Man, you make what? Man, you do what? Man, you like what? Man, you make what? Girl.
Zali kende pene ni kamali, nini kende ya ne soko wa sazali kali diasi. Zali kende pene ni kamali, nini kende ya ne soko wa sazali kali diasi.
Zali soko bila 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 bila. Fika na pa bila 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 bila. Hotile bila 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 bila. Hotile bila bila bila. Zali kogwe bila 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 bila. Fika na pa.